What's up, guys? So welcome. This is part two of the cable management setup. This is where I'm at right now. I know it looks crazy. On this series of the video, part two, I'm gonna like try to clean all the equipment I have going on right here. And clean those over there also. Just finish labeling all of the new XLR cables. Brought that just in case I might need it somehow. As you can tell, it's pretty clean back here. I haven't vacuumed yet, but for my project tomorrow though, I had to order some extra back covers for the stand, because the ones I had was ripped up. As you can tell, it was just a rush job. The stand was already made. I didn't want to take it apart, so I just cut around it, but that's no good. So I ordered some replacements, and I'm gonna go in the garage and cut it up to the right specifications. And that's basically it. So that's it for part one of the video. And this is what I'm working with. So finally got done cutting up the frame with the back of the TV stand. Some of my best work, honestly, as you can clearly tell over here. This is some of my best work. I got all three of them lined up properly to fit the what is that thing called again? The amps and the processor and the power conditioner. Everything is all, it's lined up, the dimensions for it. So my next step will be probably cleaning out under here, all the stuff under here, clean up that. I can get to plug out the Wi-Fi now, because the wife is at work, so that's a plus right there. So I'm gonna start cleaning the stuff. So real quick, this is what I use to clean my equipment. A damp cloth, lightly damped. It's a little dirty because I've been doing some cleaning my other equipments. And a lightly dampened towel or rag with like a spritz of furniture polish. That's all preference. I like a little glisten. But if you're going to do the furniture polish thing, just a tad bit. Just, you know, spray the rag a little bit. Just to like moisten it up, and it leaves a glisten. So the stand is cleaned, dusted off. Remember, just a tad bit of the furniture polish, just to keep everything, have a nice little gleam on it. So let me put on the backing and show you how it looks with the backing. So the backing is installed. That was actually harder than it looks. Let's move on to cleaning the amps and stuff. So I'm done cleaning half of the equipment. As you can tell, nice and shiny. It's a good thing I don't want to clean the next amp that's coming in. Because it'll be brand new. As you can tell, it fits neat. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish up cleaning the rest of the stuff. So amps in, power conditioner in, the fans are in, and everything is clean, honestly. Let me show you the back, how much space I have. After the amps. Yeah, so that's it for this video. I'm kind of tired right now cleaning all these things. But the next video will probably be me doing the real issue, and that's connecting all these cords and wires and HDMIs and XLRs and everything. that's gonna be the issue. So I'll tackle that tomorrow or the day after. I don't know when I'll tackle it, but this is it for part two. And thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow.